Come rest on us. continue to guide us. We need you each and every single day of our lives, Lord. Purify our hearts, cleanse our minds. We want to be more like you.
Jesus, Jesus.
gonna declare this. Let's keep singing this out. Holy. For our King Jesus. Awesome. Amen. What an honor and privilege it is to know that we serve a true and living God. Amen. No matter where we come from, what our backgrounds are, what church we come from, the fact that we get to do this together and praise His holy name is such a rewarding feeling. I can't put it in other words. I mean, to know that we have a God that continuously pursues us and meets us where we're at, no matter what seasons we're going through right now. He is just an almighty and loving God. Amen. So we're going to continue with our worship. Let's just take another quiet time for us to speak to the Lord right now. Whatever it is that's in your heart, that's in your mind, whatever is weighing you down, surrender it all to Him. He wants to hear it from us.
Jesus is mine. Washing His blood.
Hit it, Aaron, hit it. We're gonna ask everybody to dance. Everybody has to move.